Hello friends, my name is Shreyas. Welcome back in another video. In the previous video, we solved aggregation exercise 1. If you didn't watch that video, then link is available in the description. In this video, we will see what is association. Then we will solve association quiz and association exercise 1. So make sure you have clicked that subscribe button, because your one click will inspire me to make more useful videos for you. So question is, what is association? So we will search it on Google. What is association? Geeks for Geeks. Here it is, first link is given, tutorials point. Association refers to the relationship between multiple objects. It refers to how objects are related to each other and how they are using each other's functionality. Composition and aggregation are two types of association. In Geeks for Geeks, basic definition and diagram is given. Association is a relation between two separate classes which establishes through their objects. Association can be one to one, one to many, many to one, many to many. In object-oriented programming, an object communicates to another object to use functionality and service provided by the object. Composition and aggregation are two forms of association. If you didn't understand what is association, then don't worry. I will give some YouTube video links in the description. After watching this video, you can refer them to. So next, we will solve quiz. This is a beginner level quiz and 4 questions are given. In first question, we have given 2 classes, computer and student. And output is asked. So here answer is 4th option. In second question, we have given class B and A, and here output will be 2nd option. In third, output will be 1st option. Second option will be correct. So submit it. And here you can see all answer, and all answers are right, and here reason is given. Next we will solve association exercise 1. You need to develop an application for cab service providers by implementing the classes based on the class diagram and description given below. And here below in the diagram structure of 2 classes are given, and below that method description is given. So read this whole slide properly. Observe the sample input and output. So next we will copy this code and open Eclipse IDE. Create new project and give it a name as Association X1. then give same name to the package. Then create a class and give it a name as tester and paste that code here which we have copied from site. So after that, in cap service provider class, create members private string cap service name. Private int total caps, public double reward price. Then create a parameterized constructor as shown in the diagram. Here we have to give out type package name association x1, then it will not show red line under the constructor. Then create getter and setter methods. And now we will create a method which will return reward price. For creating that method, see this method description in the site and understand the logic of the method. This method is very important part of this problem. So this problem will we have two cap service hello and abber. In this we will use if else statement. So if cap service name is hello, for hello if average rating is between greater than equal to 4.5 and less than equal to 5, then reward amount will be 10 into rating. Else if rating is between greater than equal to 4 and less than equal to 4.5, then reward amount will be 5 into rating. Else reward price will be 0. In upper cap service, if average rating is between greater than equal to 4.5 and less than equal to 5, then reward amount will be 8 into rating. Else if rating is between greater than equal to 4 and less than equal to 4.5, then reward amount will be 3 into rating. Else reward price will be 0 and it will return reward price. Now it is ready to execute. So we got the output. You You can check this code by changing ratings and cab service. Now copy the cab service provider class description and paste it in the site for testing if it is executing properly in site 2. Okay, so it is working properly. In the next video, we will solve static assignments. So if you have any query or getting error while running this code, then you can comment in comment section. I will try to solve your problems. So thanks for watching till now. Like this video and subscribe this channel to get notified for next video. You can suggest me on which topic you need videos in comment section.